I have to wait 5 minutes, so just leave it on there. Stop moving the camera. Oh my gosh, if it really stays that neutral of a color, this is really going to be confusing.
That's what I'm thinking.
And yeah, it does reek, it smells like fish food. Actually, it's turning boyish. Look at it.
It's getting darker.
Oh. Yeah, there's no denying it now. It's definitely on the boy side at this point.
So the predictor says you're having a boy.
What, has it been 5 minutes? Hold on. It actually looks darker on camera than it is in person, but the same color. Stop covering your nose, teacher. It's getting darker.
That only means it's stronger.
Huh?
That only means it's a strong. It ain't getting any lighter from that. Twenty seconds of truth.
Well, it's actually more than that because it was like 30, almost 40 seconds whenever we started. Okay, it's been 5 minutes. I think we can safely determine it says
boy.
Not girl. Boy. We'll find out in a few days.